Gabrielle LaBerge instantly attracted attention with her apparent beauty and distinctive facial features, such as her dimpled chin and chiseled jawline. However, the audience in the studio, who showed up for America's Got Talent, AGT, auditions for season 16, quickly realized that there was much more to the 28-year-old French-Canadian contestant. She placed her violin on her shoulder, ran the bow over its strings, and started singing, "Goodbye, My..."